feel like with Terence, he's sort of similar to me in the way he approaches acting, which is sounds really, really wanky, but he works with like energies and blah. Anyway, I don't want to go into it because it sounds really wanky. But with Vanessa, she's very, I've actually thought, because she's playing somebody that's dying of cancer. And I remember when we were working, I actually thought that there was something wrong like with her, because she was really in the character. And then we had a train journey home together, and she was like really, really sharp and witty and woo. And I realised that she was just really, really, like even between takes, you know, really living the character, and which is not something that I necessarily do. But I was in awe, and it was quite nerve-wracking actually, as Vanessa is one of the best actresses of all time, and has always been one of my heroines, and so it was amazing getting to work with them both, and Terence too. I mean, I think his performance in this film is so beautiful. Both of them are so brilliant in this film, and it was just amazing to watch them do that. You know,
it's a fantastic British film, and bringing it here to the London Film Festival, how important is that for you?
Oh, this is where it belongs. I mean, we took it to Toronto, but it's nice that it's here, and it's such a British humour, and this, you know, choir thing is a big thing in Britain, and the music as well, you know, it feels very, very British throughout, and so being here is just great for it, and we've been really excited to take it here.
And we're also excited for another film that's coming out very soon, Hansel and Gretel. Are you excited to see it come out?
I've seen it, and it's really good, I have to say. It's a real genre movie. It's very funny, and it's produced by Will Ferrell and Adam McKay, so it's got that kind of silly humour, but it's also very, very, very badass and violent, and I'm particularly violent in it. I just literally flew back in from LA this morning because I was doing an additional scene for it. But I'm really excited for everyone to see it. I think it's really good.
And how is it working with Jeremy Renner?
Oh, he's brilliant. It is like brother and sister for us. We play brother and sister in it. He's so relaxed. He just makes everything look so easy, which it isn't. And he's just the hardest worker ever, you know, but at the same time really, really grounded, and he's just a phenomenal actor.